So Kyla,
before you start, right, like normal, you get ready, like you do the recital, make sure you're right in the middle of the piano, right? And then say 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, and then start. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, 1. So you know exactly mm-hmm. how fast you're going, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yes, that's pretty good. Okay, so that's the beginning. Now, can you... You have to remember that your right hand... You know what relays are? When people run, and they have a baton, and then the other person's waiting, and then do a circle around the track, and then they give the baton, and then the other person's running, like four of them, right? Like a team. So. It's not that you have to play it loud. You just have to remember that it has to give the energy. Have you ever seen like a bunch of metal balls? And you hit one and the other one starts swinging and then they hit the other. Okay, so the momentum of that first ball that you hit, it transfers to the other balls and then the other ones go like that. So that energy, that momentum has to transfer, right?
Okay, that's fair.
that on this page, the loudest spot is the one that you just hit fast. So you need to make sure right there. Then when you're doing this,
and don't act on the C.
So you have to say 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, at least 6 times before you let go. Okay? Okay, so that's Bach. Now Chopin.